Okay, YouTube, so it's been asked mag prime on M4A1. And I can understand why it's been asked because it's a pretty popular blaster and why doesn't it have it? Good question because upon inspection, opening up the box, you can see just here this little box. Sits on top of the blaster, and when you pull the mag priming lever, that little plastic tab comes back to that little box. That little box has got a little hole just here. So one would say it's designed for a mag priming switch. It's designed to have one right in there. If you've got the right switch, it should just slide straight in. Unfortunately, I don't have the right switch. I've only got these little micro switches which I purchased for the UMP45. So yeah, I'm gonna make it work anyway. I'll put that in there. Make a mag prime. Ride with me. Thank you. And there we have it. Mag prime for the M4A1. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I got plenty more videos coming for you. Some people who are, you know, a little bit more eagle-eyed than others may have noticed something going on here. Keep a watch on this channel, and pretty soon you'll find out what's going on there. All right, catch up.